out to York. The power play is over. Here's Brown hammering one wide. Deflects back to the corner. Christensen up the wall. Good play over there by Brown to get to it. Brown now looking. Looking. Centers it in front. Takes shot. He scores! The first in the National for Noah Gates. Get that puck. And the Flyers are on the board. It's 2-1.
He was all over it. He wins the puck battle on the wall. Looks at Thompson as an option. It wasn't available. He finds Cates, and Cates goes far side on the blocker and perfectly places that shot. Thompson takes everybody with him. That was just a really well-designed play by three guys that don't normally play with each other.